I'm Cass, I study urban planning at the University of Auckland, and I'm here to show you around. So I chose to study here at the University of Auckland because the Bachelor of Urban Planning program is the only one of its type in the country. I wanted to study urban planning because it plays a unique role in shaping our urban environments for positive social, economic, and environmental outcomes. It also determines how we work, live, and play, and prepares us for the future both in sustainability and resilience. The courses on offer include things like economics, sustainability, we look into areas of urban design, and we also explore areas of policy and law. Some of the people who have finished this course have obviously become urban planners, and they've also gone into fields including the private and public sector and politics itself. So one of the things that really surprised me about the University of Auckland was the facilities on offer. You've got a range of computer labs, laboratories, and studio spaces which will advance your learning. Also, you've got opportunities outside the classroom. You've got field trips, internships, and a range of learning experiences which will only benefit the program. So the culture here at the University of Auckland is very social and inclusive. You've got a range of social spaces. You've also got social events on Fridays. It's a great place not only to study, but meet your friends and have a good time. So that's a little bit about me and the urban planning program. Hope to see you soon. Go online to find out more.